After Slick Willie calls Trump liar and dictator, has major brain malfunction on live TV. Bill Clinton made his first guest appearance on the Conan O'Brien show on Wednesday night, the one-year anniversary of his wife's loss in the 2016 presidential campaign. Slick Willie was on a mission to trash President Donald Trump, and O'Brien gave him all the right softball questions as Bill claimed that Trump is a liar and a dictator. The longer Bill droned on, the odder he got. Finally, he had a major brain malfunction right on live TV. Bill Clinton had an agenda last night on the Conan O'Brien show, and like everything the Clintons do, it's about making themselves some cash or stealing elections to grab power. The 71-year-old former president was on the show to pump the Clinton Foundation, of all things. However, before he started pumping the Clinton Foundation, he made sure he got his digs in on Trump. The dictators club in the world, and there's a bunch of them, they want two things, Clinton said, going on to add, nuclear weapons because they feel like they can never be dislodged no matter how much people hate them if they've got nuclear power. And, they want to abolish the line between fact and fiction and truth and lie. The liberal loser audience roared with approval. This coming from the biggest hack in politics, besides his wife, who was impeached as a sitting president for lying to Congress. Slick Willie went on, because they figure if you don't know what's true, and you don't think you can ever know that, pretty soon everybody will accept the fact that democracy is no longer possible. Gosh, it sure seems like he is talking about himself and his loving wife since they are the masters of putting out false information and straight-up lies. Let's not forget, when they left the White House, they cleaned out the place like squatters, taking the linen, the china, and the silverware. However, there's something else that's all the talk besides Bill's hypocritical remarks. Something was off about Slick Willie last night, and even the liberal media couldn't ignore it. Bill Clinton went on Conan and proved presidents maybe shouldn't go on late-night shows, was the blistering title of the article in Entertainment Weekly, which reported, Bill's answers got long, and the pauses got longer, too. It didn't seem like confusion, more like he was carefully planning out his sentences. No, the article couldn't help but point out the very liberal audience was feeling very uncomfortable watching his interview as it went on, reporting, the studio audience applauded intermittently, eventually at odd moments. Bill and Hillary are so desperate to make some cash that they have a new scheme, using their languishing foundation. They are getting involved in the opiate crisis, Bill explained on the show, but this is where the former president started to drift off mentally. Out of the blue, he blurted out, you cannot mix an opiate with any level of alcohol of any kind without risking your life. Conan looked on, visibly uncomfortable, probably thinking is Bill talking from experience? Entertainment Weekly reports the audience reaction, saying, the clapping that followed that line seemed oddly timed. Maybe Bill was alluding to election night since we've all heard how Hillary was in a drunken rage and could not make it out to the stage to make her concession speech. Maybe with her alcohol, she added some painkillers, and this is why Bill got really adamant about this point, actually yelling at the audience to raise your hand if anyone you know has died mixing alcohol and opiates. Bill launched into his technique of telling fake stories about people he meets to illustrate his new opiate crisis scheme, as he tries to cash in on the real opiate crisis by getting organizations to donate to the Clinton Foundation to do work in this area. It is also where he had more brain fades, proving he is not as quick as he used to be when making up his fake folksy stories. Bill was conjuring up stories about all the drug addicts he has been helping, going on about a poor American Indian I know, who was begging me for help. It was truly pathetic. Watching Slick Willie was like watching the Emperor with no clothes. All of the Clinton's sins are known, including the sexual assaults on women, the henchmen he hired to intimidate the women he abused, the pay-to-play schemes, stealing millions of American taxpayer dollars, and the Uranium One scandal, just to name a few, and yet, the audience applauded when Conan said emphatically, "You really are doing the Lord's work." Thank God. The idiots like O'Brien have been exposed, and Bill Clinton will never again have any real power. It's time for Slick Willie and Crooked Hillary to go away for good. For good.